Since Stacy's making burgoo for a crowd, I wanted to do a cocktail that would also be easy to serve a group. So the easiest way to do that is by making a punch. Today we're gonna make a bourbon cider punch, and we're gonna need Kentucky bourbon, hard apple cider, ginger beer instead of regular apple cider, and apples for a garnish. So we're just gonna combine 3 cups of bourbon, and I'm using this Evan Williams 1783 because it's a really good bourbon that is not very expensive, and you don't need something really high-end when you've got this many ingredients. All right, and the next thing we're gonna do is 4 cups of the apple cider. It's all right if it's not exactly precise. And then we are going to add 3 bottles of the hard cider. And if you're not really familiar, this is kind of like a beer type drink, but it's made from cider or apples instead of grains. So it is alcoholic in addition to the bourbon. And then lastly, we're going to add 2 bottles of ginger beer. And this is actually a ginger beer that is made right down the street in Butchertown at our local brandy distillery at Copper and Kings. And this one's called, it's the Butchertown Soda brand. And this is gonna make the whole punch a bit more refreshing and have a little bit of extra bite to it.